This is somebody wanted to know what GW is using the Unix random number source UDEV, and it's picking a word from the Unix dictionary. So it's God, creator of optometrist, lanyard, probe, opted fret, creo, prescription rate, through Steinbeck, ingest, injudicious, paddocks, mohawk, ratted. Anyway, so I wanted to, I wasn't taking this very seriously, but this should be, there is a interrupt for the Jiffies, and what we can do is, if Jiffy is not, what is it, task Jiffy's? So this will damn it, this is a different version. Oh no, now we overwrote it. Anyway, okay. We want about 32. That's the window manager. This is pretty much the we're only using 4% of the CPU. Do you see that? If we say divided by 16, now we're using 94% of the CPU. What if we did three-dimensional? Oh well. Go away. What the fuck is this? Okay, anyway. This is TempOS, it's not DOS. TempOS, it's an operating system I wrote from scratch. It's 64-bit. What'd you think it was? DOS? So, what do you think of Saudi Arabia, Mr. God? So I accidentally insulted Saudi Arabia yesterday. I didn't really mean anything by it. What do you think of Saudi Arabia, Mr. God? Let's see. I'll do a Moses comic. Moses, they walked through Saudi Arabia. Can you think of any jokes? Hell is hot. No, there's no joke there. Thank you. maybe we get Satan lives in this one. It almost made never mind. Sacrifice bullocks in Gilgal. Yea, their altars are as heaps in the furrows of the field. And Jacob fled into the country of Syria, and Israel served for a wife, and for a wife he kept sheep. And by a prophet the Lord brought Israel out of Egypt, and by a prophet was he preserved. Ephraim provoked him to anger most bitterly, therefore shall he leave his blood upon him. His reproach shall his Lord return unto him. Ephraim spake trembling, did exalt himself in Israel. Okay, I'm tired. No, wait.